Police conducted a controlled explosion of a suspicious package yesterday evening. The package was first reported shortly after 5 p.m. near Sheppard and Rivalda Road east of Weston. Police have not indicated what was inside that package, only saying that it was some kind of mechanism. Roads were closed in the area as the emergency disposal unit detonated the item.